I sit aloft and look at myself. Generally, it is believed that I possess a few things, quite a few things. A home, a car, etc. Suppose I do not own anything. I stand under the sky. How is this supposition? Is it frightening? Am I frightened? Again, suppose I do not own anything. Am I frightened? Is there a sense of fear or insecurity? It could be there, nothing wrong in it. Only acknowledge it, don't deny. In raising this question, you are penetrating the superficial layers of consciousness and going deep within. You may encounter some fear or insecurity. Now you ask the question, do I really possess anything in this creation, in this world? Possessing things, is it not merely a mental concept? Do I really possess anything? This is how you look deep within yourself. Then again, am I related to anyone in this creation? This can prove to be a very emotional or sentimental thing and may even prove to be difficult. But you should be brave to ask the question. Obviously, in the superficial layers of consciousness, I am related in multiple ways. But am I really related? Or am I just single? That I am related to someone. Is it a mere idea or something more than an idea or mental concept? Am I single or am I really related? Obviously, you are penetrating the superficial layers of consciousness and going deep within yourself. Suppose I am single. Not related to anyone. Obviously, there is an emptiness. How does this emptiness feel? If it feels frightening, let it be so, acknowledge it. Is there a beauty in simply not possessing anything? Is there a richness in simply not possessing anything at all? Is there true love in being single all the way? When I explore and discover, that becomes my truth, my vision. Not somebody else's truth or vision. I have to inquire into myself. I have to explore the inner workings of myself. Sit at ease and open the eyes slowly.